Izzy, and Rolly too. Lofty and Wendy join the crew. Barb and the gang have so much fun. Working together, they get the job done. Barb the Builder.
Can we fix it?
Barb the Builder.
Yes, we can.
Hey, Hilchard and Bird, Travis and Spud, playing together like good friends should.
Yeah!
Barb the Builder.
What a big delivery. Do you want us to stack it, Wendy?
Yeah, can we?
Whoa, hold on. I need to check that everything's here.
Can I help, Wendy? Can I, please?
Of course you can, Dizzy.
Whoopee! What are we looking for first, Wendy?
Have we got 4 loads of bricks?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Good. Now how about 3 stacks of lumber? Bob needs them for his job tomorrow.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, that's everything.
Can we put it away now, Wendy?
Yes, you can.
Hooray!
I'll just go into the office and see if there are any faxes.
Careful, Lofty.
Look out, Lofty.
What was that, Dizzy?
Oh,
watch out, Dizzy!
Stop, everyone!
Oh, my.
Sorry, Wendy. There's not enough room.
We need to work together and cooperate to get this job done. Just like Dizzy and I did with the checklist. All right, Scoop, you go first.
No prob, Wendy.
Okay, Lofty, you next.
Oh,
swing your crane. Now, Lofty.
Great! It's working, Wendy.
Well done, team. We finished.
That was great, Wendy.
And lots of fun.
That's because we helped each other out and all worked together.